So tired, I'm missing my own bag. I don't feel it in my legs, but boy, right in my lower back. I tell you, there and in my forearms, just from like this repetitive motion of like. So one of the workers asked me, he said, well, what do you think it would take for an American to come out here and do this job? And I think it would take like $30 an hour. Guaranteed, like not even based on the buckets that they get. And then when you'd go to the grocery store, your orange juice would cost $12. Because after being here, I tell you what, I don't think most of you would do this job. That's the fact. Sounds like it's time to go. So I wouldn't get paid for this one today. Because it's not full. Oh, man. And so now if you look what I made today, I only finished three bins, $28.50, $2.85 an hour over 10 hours.
Well, Morgan, time to go.
That's like 3 2/3.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So was it easy?
Absolutely not. It was even harder than I expected it would be.
But you exceeded my expectations.
I did.
I figured you would have quit. But you let
Thanks for having through. So much faith.
You pulled through. You pulled through.
Let's go home.
Let's go.
I couldn't even imagine like having to do this every day, 6 days a week for your whole life.
Blessing.
Very hard.
How many?
3 2/3.
Not too bad.
Not too bad.
For a first day.
But not too good.
I know.
Yeah, not too good.
After an incredibly long day picking oranges, I can't wait to go to bed. But it's Friday, and that's payday. So the bus makes a last stop at Plaza Mexico. Plaza Mexico is a one-stop shop for H-2A workers. It's a shopping center, restaurant, and bank all rolled into one.
Man, this place is busy, man. Yep. How many guys come in here and cash their checks?
Like at least 600 more.
Wow.
About 200 are from our company.
Okay. Do they wire money home as well?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Over there. Right. So you get...
How much do most guys send home?
Well, he would have to leave like 50 for groceries, mm-hmm. and then like 20 for like laundry.
So is that guys are usually only keeping back like 60, 70 bucks?
Yeah.
It's like a casino in here. It's just like so much money changing hands.
When we do head back to the camp, I discover a little keepsake from my day.
I hit my leg on the bus. I was like, why did that hurt so much? And I pulled up my pants leg and I got a thorn stuck in the side of my leg. So, see if we can't take that out now.
Ow, ow, ow.
Look at that.
A little souvenir I can keep forever to remind me of my long day of backbreaking labor.